Blackboard has created a course conversion tool that gives institutions the option to import course materials from other LMS platforms into Blackboard Learn. Let's see how it works. The first step is downloading it from behind the Blackboard. You will need to agree to terms and conditions. Open your downloads folder and unzip the downloaded file. Rename the unzipped folder to BBCC and move it to your desktop folder. Create two new folders within the BBCC folder named Input and Output. Now, open the BBCC.properties file located inside the config folder with the text editor. We need to edit the first line with the source dir parameter to the input folder path. In this case, replace home folder name with the name of your home folder. Your home folder can be found by opening your Finder, selecting the Go drop-down menu, and then selecting Home. Save and close the BBCC.properties file. Export the course from the other LMS, be it a college, D2L, Moodle, or Canvas, and place the exported file in the input folder. We will use a course exported from Canvas. Open Terminal on your computer. You can do this by selecting on the magnifying glass in the top right corner of your computer and typing in Terminal. In Terminal, type the following command. Replace your course name with the exported file name. It's important to note that if the file structure or names in your computer are different, you should write the correct folder and names in the command. Press Enter to run the command. The conversion tool should start running. After a few seconds, a confirmation message will appear once the conversion is complete. Find the converted Blackboard compatible course package as a zip file in the output folder.